life under the green peppermint trees. Yes, we are a happy people. We live under green peppermint trees. In the city named after the angels, every morning to earn our bread, we pass the swamp in arms reaching out from the shades, shadows of warrens, warrens of no name. We are instructed by prompts that come from devices to ignore the arms, arms that withdraw back to shadows, reattach to bodies, bodies of no name. We are ruled by rat men who nibble around edges that speak in voices we hear, in devices that tell us what to think, what to do, what to say, that speak in voices called advertisements, to tend to our garden of green peppermint trees, to call our city the city of yes, the city named after the angels, to earn our bread and ignore the arms reaching out from the shades, shadows of warrens, warrens of no name. October and November of 2001, we invaded Afghanistan, the area of Tora Bora. This is the mountains and caves where Osama bin Laden hung out. We didn't get him. Oh, by the way, we're still there. Once upon a time, our leaders gave us orders to go to Tora Bora and beat the Bora down. When we got to Tora Bora, we didn't find the Bora, but we found the Torah and cheered Bula Bula and took out our blazers and torched it to a blink. We liked the sound of sizzle in the caves of Tora Bora and rounded up the blotters and roped up their cheeks, noodled up their nails till their eyes blinky blued, threw them to rat men who nibbled out their edges, sprinkled them to garbage for the jawbreaker team. The jawbreaker team clicked their daisy cutters and slit the bones of blotters near the Khyber Pass. The neighbors of the blotters scattered round like chickens, scooted up the tundra at the rim of the Khyber. Helter Skelter, Rudy Tooty, Ramadana, Falafel. Once upon a time, our leaders gave us orders, but we forgot the orders and who our leaders were. Our bones tell us, Bud, you are still on a mission. The blotters are vested in the nooks and crannies. Their cronies are blazing, and they look just like us.